Two women accused of embezzling millions from Taylor Farms were in court. Karen Rodriguez and Elizabeth Fargas were arrested in Arizona. They were living there before being extradited to Monterey County. Both have entered not guilty pleas to grand theft by embezzlement. They were granted pretrial release on the condition they not leave the county and stay away from Taylor Farms. They're due back in court November 19th.